In Austin, a bill has been signed into law that strengthens the penalty for people who break off their ankle monitors. This is a bill that sparked directly by the work of senior crime and justice reporter Rebecca Lopez. Senate Bill 1004 makes it a felony to tamper with an ankle monitor. Previously, it was just an administrative violation, which is not a crime. This new law goes into effect September 1st.